U23s, your home team, Swansea City.
Swansea City Under-23s welcome Sheffield Wednesday Under-23s to the Swansea.com Stadium for the Professional Development League fixture. Joel Cottrell's delivery found its way through the Sheffield Wednesday box to Joe Thomas at the back post, who converted his first Swansea City goal. Joel Cottrell almost went from provider to scorer. A great ball from Sam Leverett sending the midfielder through, but he dragged his effort just wide. Tivonga Rashisha got himself on the score sheet for the first time this season for the under-23s, bursting forward out of defence before hitting a stunning strike from 25 yards out to make it 2-0. Some good pressing from the Swansea under-23s won the ball back high up the pitch, allowing Dander to break forward, but his effort was saved. Lincoln McFadden found a trialist in the box, but his effort was just wide just before the break. After a dominant first half performance from the Swans, Ryan Galvin broke down the left before firing just over after the break. Joel Cottrell once again had the chance to get on the score sheet, Jan Dander finding the midfielder on the edge of the box, who fired onto the outside of the post. The Swans failed to properly clear Ryan Galvin's cross, Jacob Jones only finding Liam Waldock, who converted into the bottom left corner. Ryan Galvin turned provider once again for the Owls, his cross finding Bailey Kadamateri after Baron Erickson was stretchered off the field, leaving the Swans with 10 men, as Sheffield Wednesday equalised. Wednesday had the chance to find a winner, Bobby Dunn's cross finding Bailey Kadamateri again, but this time he could only head wide. The 10 men of the Swans were under pressure, Leojo Davidson testing Nico Hansen once again. Wednesday reduced to 10 men deep into added time, Paolo Guas's poor challenge on Jan Dander seeing him receive a second yellow card. The Swans were forced to settle for a point at the Swansea.com Stadium, extending their unbeaten run at the ground to 3 games this season.
And 2 more games left for the under-23s this season in the Professional Development League. We have a home game against Dorchester to come and away.